Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Today's flight will take us again with X-Plane 12. Service from Mexico City over to Madrid. You're in X-Plane 12. I already said that. We're flying the TOLUS A340-600. Man, I really like this plane a lot. And I am willing to try a little bit of a longer flight and see how well it goes. And I will not be monitoring it. So, yeah, I'm very curious how X-Plane holds up with crashing and stuff like that. I hope it doesn't crash at all. Yeah, if this video comes out, obviously it didn't. Alright, so, get the show on the road. Master switch is off, most selector normal. Weather radar off, predictive winter system off, gear down, wipers off. 25 and a half. Your lights off, power A and B. All right, the aircraft is powered up. We'll start with the APU fire test. Continue with ACARS. And we'll request fuel. So first low pressure. And we're gonna request fuel. We require, actually need 100.5. All right, request fuel. Aircraft type A340-600, direct engine type, air cycles up to date. We've got some pilot stored waypoints, but we probably require them for this flight. Go to init and verify that the information here that we have is correct. Aircraft acceptance, recall. This checked log, but an MEL is checked. Status, everything looks fine. Anything that is concerning for us, OEBs have been reviewed, aircraft acceptance is complete. Verify the circuit breakers are all set in, which they are. We'll continue with the preliminary performance determination. Compute. And we'll continue with the before walk around procedure. So, oxygen is checked. Engine oil quantities are good. Hydraulics oil quantities are good. Flaps up and indicating. Spoilers disarmed. Alright, so we've just checked the NOTAMs. There's none that apply to us today. Check the charts and everything's reviewed. So let's do the overhead scan now and continue. Everything looks good here. That's fine. Normal, doors are idle. All the information is double checked. Everything looks good here. Retro neutral. We'll set here and we go set to auto. Now down to the MCDU. We're going to start with the IRS in it and the charts. Confirm. And align our ref. The rest we've already checked. Temperature is 19 degrees. That's set. Flight plan. Departure 05 left. Eclan 2 Alpha departure. No transition. Insert. The arrival. We can expect ILS 32 left Zulu. The TLD 2 Charlie arrival. At Tobek. And none. Insert. our alternate flight plan. Insert. Alright, for RadNav, I'm going to plug in MEX on the right. And we don't require anything else, it's an RNAV departure. Double check this information. Alright, so expected zero fuel weight, 224.3 is checked. On fuel we've got 100.5. Our alternate fuel we're expected is 4.8, or 4.9. Route reserves 5%. Takeoff weight expected 323.6 is set here. Performance, flaps 3. Eight sixty. Progress. Cruise level 350, optimum 359, recommended max 369. That's checked. Secondary copy. In case of a return. And the MCDU is now set. Prince. And initial climb is flight level 290. Oxygen test. Checked is fine. Rest looks good here. It's all good. Climb now blue to 29,100 feet. Level 291. For now, flight directors 1 and 2. Altimeters, we'll cross-check them, and they are within 75 feet, so RVSM is checked. RVSM equipment is checked. Also is good here. We're going to check our pressurization. Our field elevation is checked. Then go to status, make sure everything is normal there as well. Alright, and now we wait for boarding to complete, the load sheet to arrive, and we are pretty much ready to go. So 224.3 is checked, and a zero fuel weight center of gravity of 24.2. That in. There's a takeoff weight of 324.0. Config 3 air conditioning off compute. And this is what it gives us. And trim up 3.2. Alright, so before start procedures, fuel pumps are set, if you just started. And we're going to go and set the beacon, pushback is already requested as well. Lead comes on. Alright, before start checklist above the line, cockpit preparation completed. Rear fins and covers removed, signs on auto,
result 2-3. Bypass being inserted, release parking brake.
Alright, below the line, windows, doors closed, beacon is on, thrust arm is idle, parking brake is set, below the line.
Starting pushback, and you may start engines.
Starting one. Starting two. Running 3. Running 4.
Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
After start checklist, anti-ice is off, ECAM status is checked, trims are set, after start checklist completed. Alright, hand signal given, he's just been brutally murdered. Ice light on, and released. Check. Fisher's your own. Which is nice. Oh, off. Hold on the brakes a little bit. Antoga, SRS, auto thrust blue. Let's climb, climb. That's one. Up.
Five hundred. 400.
Land.
300. 200.
100 above.
100.
Minimum.
Continue.
50. 40. 30. 20.
Retard. Retard.
10.
5.
Alright, parking checklist, park brake or chocks are set. Both brakes, parking brakes are off for cooling and chocks are set. Engine's off, lights as required, fuel pump's off. We'll double check the lights. Nav lights are the only lights on, that's checked. Alright, parking checklist completed. Alright guys, that is the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this longer flight with, again, the A340, this time from Mexico City over here to Madrid. Thank you guys for watching, hope you guys enjoyed. I've said that before. And we'll see you in the next video. Until then, peace.